and become death, the destroyer of worlds.
Adjustment required.
Thank you. Bird told me you plugged a leak in an unconventional manner a few weeks ago.
Yeah? Was it an ass-kissing bird named Krasikov?
Maybe. Care to elaborate?
Not if I'm going to get my pee-pee slapped.
Worse. I'll dunk you in the eel tank.
Ouch. Nah, supply was out of parts, so I borrowed a glue gun from the guys in hardware. Worked out okay.
Ingenious. Next time, let's make sure we have enough spare parts to do the job right.
Roger that, boss.
Боже мой! Морган!
Please contact a qualified engineer.
I thought I was going to die. Well, sooner than I thought I was going to die. Where did that thing come from? Was it... Tony? The way it was looking at me. I'd get up, except for my legs, and my lungs, and my nervous system. Don't look surprised. Power plexus, remember? You warned me. The boosters are in my office. No way I'm getting there now. But the lifts. I was serious before. I think we can bypass the lockdown. The reactor control room. There's a panel for shutting down everything. The whole station. The computer will scream at you, but just do it. Then pray it all comes back when you cycle the power. It should. It will. Now, go. I thought you had been transferred off the station. Or you left. Where did you even come from? I thought you were Earthside. The irony is not lost on me. I have to hide my condition to work for a company that might be able to cure it.
System alert. Repair is needed. Please contact a qualified engineer.
System alert. Repair is needed. Please contact a qualified engineer. Requesting new operator.
System alert. Repair is needed.
Tristar Pyramid.
Maybe I can help
490.
You. Diagnosing. Looks like you've had a rough day. I'll have you feeling better soon. Good as new. Don't forget to complete a patient questionnaire. Your feedback will be invaluable. System alert. Repair is needed. Please contact a qualified engineer. Hello. Nice.
You don't remember her, but she remembers you. She hid her condition to work aboard Talos One. When you found out, she should have been sent back to Earth. But you made an exception. I'm not sure if that makes you responsible now. She won't last long without her medication. It's up to you if you want to help her.
Auto-turret version 0.7.6 online.
Oxygen poisoning detected. Seek medical.
Initiating reactor shutdown sequence. Substation power grid offline. Photovoltaic rings offline. Life support. Reactor cold shutdown. In 3, 2, 1. Reactor successfully shut down. Initiating main reactor.
Chuck was supposed to check those diverters a week ago.
I've loaded the replacement reactor diverters on the freight lift as requested. I asked Connolly to send them down when convenient.
On the way back, there could be other structural damage.
Well, I see. You have said everything. Talos 1 is wide open now. Clever. Reckless, but clever. It's good to see some things haven't changed. I'm not gonna get in your way anymore. You deserve to hear the truth. All of it. Come up to my office.
Morgan, was that you? Whatever you did, I felt it in my gut. If this is some kind of payback... Power's coming back online. And that means the main lift too. I hope. careful, Mortar. Gas alarm went off in the coolant chamber after you powered the reactor back up. The turbines are hydrogen cooled. Now they're leaking. You take a shot and it's your last. It'll be like shooting a grenade at your feet, or worse,